Breaking news, SuperSport United has signed a new sponsor. This one cold sleeve sponsor because of it's not the major sponsor. It's a sponsor, but it's not a main one because of Johnson still there, a main sponsor. But as we know, last year, their lead sponsor, it was Ikoka. Ikoka, you see with that one, with it's like a flash. They sell this thing of electronic machine to sell airtimes, vouchers, you see. So yeah, this year is another sponsor, and their CEO Matthew said like they want to compete. They said they want to make sure that they are there because of they are the one of the best team in South Africa, and they want to compete. And now they will be playing against Orlando Pirates, which is the defending champion of the MTN 8. So they are ready for Orlando Pirates, and they bought new players. They have new players, and Gavin Hunt is preparing those players to go and compete, play, and play to win the MTN 8. As you know, SuperSport, they always win trophies. Like, they don't just spend money or for free. They like to win, they like to compete, even if they sell players for income and to boost the team, then their expenses and stuff, they want to compete, they want to buy players and maintain them and grow them. They have good development, so they are preparing to win MTN 8 and the league, and obvious to stay at the second spot of the league, maybe if they fail to win the league. But as we know, SuperSport, they don't just spend money for free. So yeah.